7th of November, my eyes are filled with tears as I take a trip to Roselawn, as I've done for many years. I think of all my comrades whose lives were took away, and I never will forget them, their memories will stay. Yes, they are lost, but not forgotten. Yes, they are lost, but not forgotten. Our fallen volunteers. Our fallen volunteers. These men have gave the ultimate, did sacrifice to give. They fought for dear old Ulster, so that we in peace may live. You can think of different people paying a different price, from those who served in prison to those who lost their lives. We must always remember. We must always remember our fallen volunteers. Our fallen volunteers. As we stand in command, keep Ulster a free British land. We think best. Years ago in Flanders, the battle of the Somme, in those trenches deep and dirty, their spirits will demand. With the enemy upon them, and he knew they soon would die, they shouted no surrender, their famous battle cry. We all owe all of our freedom. We all owe all of our freedom to the fallen volunteers. To those fallen volunteers. As we stand in command to keep Ulster a free British land, we think better.
Look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gun firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To man's blind indifference, to his fellow man, to all generations that were butchered and damned.
So don't forget these volunteers, as long as you shall live. They sacrificed to freedom, their lives for you was give. They paid the highest price that a man alone could pay. We never will forget them, and our hearts still always stay. Let us always remember. Let us always remember our fallen volunteers. Our fallen volunteers. As we stand in command, keep Ulster a free British land. We think back over the years, remember our fallen volunteers. As we stand, the
anything better.